Hey y'all, Chloe's grandpa here. I just wanted to touch base with you about this beast. This is the mower that I traded the $500 parts mower for. Now, it runs and everything. Just needs a battery and tires filled up and gas. We started it and everything. Sorry for the view. I'm telling you guys, don't need to watch these. I'm dumb. But it's great. Now, this mower is just going to be stock for right now. I might do a pulley change on it, on the back at least, or the front, whichever one's easier to do. Just to give it a little extra speed. But my wife has said that if she had a mower to ride, she would come out and ride with me. And my daughter, she would do the same thing. And so would my goddaughter. She's my daughter that God sent me. So, but that's an extra mower. And here's something about this mower. I barely fit on it. Look, I barely fit on Chloe's mower. I'm not that small of a person. So, mowers, I don't fit on that one at all. But this one I just don't fit on. It runs. It's fine. It's going to get a special purple paint job because it's a shared lawnmower between my wife and my daughter, which is just fantastic. And I love it. I hope it gets my wife out riding around. But for the purpose of just riding around, when Chloe and Ryan come over, there's another mower that one of them can ride. Chloe will most likely ride hers because she just can. But that is the update on this one. This one we need a name for. Chloe, I know you're watching. We need a name for that mower. This one right here. It's grandma's mower and your mommy's mower. So we need a name for it. Okay, but that one, like I said, with all these mowers, pretty much the mods are going to stay simple because Chloe's going to jump on any of them and she doesn't need anything with a great amount of speed or, you know what I mean, anything like that yet, because she just does yard riding. She doesn't even go over bumps, you know what I mean? She just rides around through my yard, which is fine. She enjoys it. And for right now, that's all she needs. And financially, that's great because Grandpa can't afford nothing like that. Will I be upgrading them? Yes, and I will upgrade the pink mower first because that is the one that I ride until I get one that runs. And it's Chloe's, so when she goes from the secret project, when she outgrows that, then she can move, you know, when she's good enough riding that I ain't got to worry about her having some speed and stuff, then she's going to switch back to her pink mower. But for right now, she's going to be riding the special project mower once I get it running, because it's made for someone her size, not mine. Like, literally, it's not made for me. But there is the video on Grandma's lawnmower. Grandma / Mommy's lawnmower. Like I said, it runs. It moves. Nothing really wrong with it except, like everything, it has flat tires. Like, every single one of these have at least one or two tires that are flat. Or will be flat. All right. Well, y'all have a great day. I love you. God loves you. God bless. Be safe-ish. And make them kitties smile. There it is.